never show you the whole thing apart from the end credits.
Yeah!
What's the point of watching a movie if you already know what happens in it?
It's like going up to this guy and saying, oh, you know that movie with the wizard kid under the stairs? Well, at the end, the bearded dude gets iced by the golf guy.